Hello, friends. I'm Father Wade Menezes. Welcome to another segment of The Crux of the Matter. The Second Vatican Council has much to say about the presence of Jesus Christ in the liturgy. For example, the Constitution on the Sacred Liturgy tells us that Christ is always present in His Church, especially in her liturgical celebrations. He is present in the sacrifice of the Mass, not only in the person of His minister, but especially under the Eucharistic species. By His power, He is present also in the sacraments. He is present in His Word, since it is He Himself who speaks when the Holy Scriptures are read in the Church. He is present, lastly, when the Church prays and sings, for He promised, "Where two or three are gathered together in My name, there I am in the midst of them." Paragraph number 1374 of the Catechism of the Catholic Church states beautifully, "The mode of Christ's presence under the Eucharistic species is unique. It raises the Eucharist above all the sacraments as the perfection of the spiritual life and the end to which all the other sacraments tend. In the most blessed sacrament of the Eucharist, the body and blood, together with the soul and divinity of our Lord Jesus Christ, and therefore the whole Christ, is truly, really, and substantially contained." The Catechism continues, "This presence is called real, by which is not intended to exclude the other types of presence, as if they could not be real too, but because it is presence in the fullest sense, that is to say, it is a substantial presence by which Christ, God and man, makes Himself wholly and entirely present. In other words, friends, whereas the other six sacraments effect what they signify, the Eucharist is what it signifies. Namely, Christ Himself, really, truly, and substantially present in His body, blood, soul, and divinity. And that's the crux of the matter. God bless you."